Alright, y'all, are y'all ready for this? What is up, Edit? Hold on. What's up, Edit? What's up, Logan? What's up, son? We're finally at the freaking end, y'all. I've been doing a lot of grinding. And we got everybody up above level 70. Called It is at 70. Swallower is at 72. Giuseppe is at 76, 74. Lucky Fire is at 75. Same bitch, starting to feel like shit. Oh, I'm sorry you're feeling like shit, dude. Hope you feel better. Kick Ass is at 81. And then Pumpkin Spice is at 79. Now, let's go ahead and put on some items that'll help us along the way. Health stealing moves, that's not really gonna help anything. Ground type moves, that's not really gonna help. Hey, Pumpkin! Bug type moves don't have any of that. Ground type moves don't really have any of that. Electro type, Pumpkin Spice already has it on. Steel type moves. Nope. Dark type moves. No. Fist, we're gonna definitely put on Giuseppe. Crit ratio. Might put that on Swallower. Probably the only thing I can do is put that on Swallower. Pumpkin, you're gonna leave when I'm challenging the Elite Four? Oh, hold on. Special defense points. Let's put that on. Won't have any effect. Put it on Swallower again, okay. Okay, I can't use any of that. I'm burned out because, okay, well, sleep good, bud. I think they're all too high level for me to use these fucking things. Alright, so I'm guessing there's. I just put the fucking crit rate on Swallower. Alright, let's save. Before we get started, I want to see something. We're at the end of this Pokemon Nuzlocke. And let's see how many hours we've put into this game. Over 60 hours. Over 60 freaking hours. And we're coming to an end today. So let's get started. Before I do, we're gonna go into just like a little bit of like a strategy here to see what I'm going up against. See which team has what. Alright, the first one is a Bug and Grass Pokemon Trainer, so we're going to put Lucky Fire up first. It looks like... Shit, maybe not, hold on. Push. I'm just starting. Yep. Yeah, I'm just starting. Now let's see. I have 34 super potions, 29 hyper potions, 30 max potions, 30 full restores. A bunch of these little things. We should be good. No revise. We died like me. Yeah, I know. Jose, I need the Elite Four stuff you posted last time. Pretty sure the first one's a bug guy. Alright, here we go. Who's this green looking motherfucker? I'm guessing this is going in order. Oh yeah, this is a bug guy. Alright, let's fucking get into it. Somehow my dude is fast. Alright, his first Pokemon's down. I might be able just to one-shot all of his Pokemon. I'm leaving no one alive. Alright, he sent out Heracross. Not a big deal, we can take out Heracross with Flamethrower. Then he should send out a beauty block over his bug water fire cycle. Then a mix. Okay. We're just gonna run through this guy like it's nothing. Alright, this is his fourth Pokemon. Not a big deal. Down to his last ugly ass scorpion thing. Done. It wasn't even super effective, but still one shot him. Hell yeah. Pumpkin Spice is now level 80. Personally. Alright, one down, four to go. Alright, the next is Water is what you said, so we're gonna bring out our man called it. So he's still wearing a lucky egg? He doesn't need a lucky egg. I gotta change something out. We cannot be wearing a damn lucky egg. I'm gonna give him a damn potion. I mean, a berry. Or maybe, I don't know. Do I have one that, only in battle confusion? Yep, we're gonna give that. I hate confusion. Oh, this is an old lady. Good old Bertha. Hot damn. She looks like a ground type trainer. Water and ground mix. Alright. Should be fine. Water's strong against ground, right? And whatever this thing is. Snow warning. Called it. There we go. First one's down. Pseudo Wudo. What is it? Let me bring up my Pokedex. Not Twitch. My Pokedex. Pseudo Wudo is weak to water and grass, so I can just keep him out. Apparently he's resistant to fire. Kickass is now level 82. Wishcast. You look up the weaknesses for Wishcash. It's a water ground type and it's 4 times weaker to fucking grass. The hell did it just eat? Do something that it may not be the smartest play. I'm gonna do it because it may pay off. We're gonna use Ingrain. Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to kill this thing. Alright, the wish cast is down. And the hail stopped, unfortunately. Golem. Is 4 times weak to grass and water. I feel like I need to heal though. I feel like it's a thing I should probably do just to be on the safe side. So, you want to name it after you? Great. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt a lot. Oh, that hurt so much. Oh, I don't want to send out Swallower. Does ground? Hold on. I'm gonna heal. Because I want to see something. No, this is just gonna be fucking... Oh, God. I can't even send Swallower out. He's 2 times weak to ground. Team is weak to ground, man. Hope I'm faster. Should we go for the blizzard then, or just do grass knot? We're just gonna do grass knot. Nope. How is that big round son of a bitch faster? Alright, so we've lost one. Fucking sturdy. Rock polish. Okay, I can take a rock polish. That's no big deal. Make sure we kill this damn thing. Of course she did. Maybe this skull would get burned. Please burn him. Nope. Yeah, this sturdy is the only thing saving this thing. This entire run, I have always said that sturdy is the most bullshit move in this entire game. I mean, bullshit ability. I hate it so much. Alright, Golem's gone. Alright, what hippity hop. I'm gonna have to heal. Crunch, it doesn't sound like it's gonna hurt too much. Live with like 2 health. This is her last one. I feel like she's gonna fucking like try and heal it. No, she's not. On to the fire guy next, I believe. And we are going to heal the hell up. Force, Flint, Rapidash, Fire, Steelix. Alright, come on, Bob Ross. Ronald McDonald looking like a motherfucker. Oh, Rapidash is faster. Of course it is. Don't poison, don't poison, don't poison. Good. This should kill. About to send out a Steelix. Steelix is weak to fire, water, fighting, and ground. So let's get fucking Giuseppe out there. Or should we send out Lucky Fire? Let's get some shine on Giuseppe. Oh, thank God it didn't have Sturdy. Alright. Loof. Lop. Lopany? Is that how you say this? Oh, it's the bunny. I'm just gonna keep Giuseppe out there. Two fire types. Yeah, I was really expecting them, you know, to have more than just two. Her eyebrows are huge. Alright, Drifblim. Is that a ghost type? So it's weak to ghost. I have ghost on Giuseppe. Oh, it's gonna be a 2-hit kill. Hell yeah. What the hell are you eating? No. Might be a 3-hit kill. Hell yeah. Really trying to get that Will-O-Wisp ball. That's okay though. And then what's his last one? So since Giuseppe has fire on it, has burn on it, I'm going to go ahead and switch to Lucky Fire. No, he's switching to Infernape. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I need a Swallower back out here. I liked his entrance. That was a cool thing. Thunder Punch. It has one fucking HP. Oh my goodness. I don't know what you said, Jose. It's just little dots. Oh, thank God. Fucking piece of shit. It's okay, we got him. We beat him. We beat him. Didn't lose anybody that time. Fucking golden. Ronald McDonald's son. Done. That was terrifying and hilarious. Yeah, I'm right, it was. Alright, so let's fucking heal. What's my next challenge? Alright. Psychic Fairy. So it shocked me. Alright, so they're gonna throw out a Mr. Mime out first. What is Mr. Mime weak to? Ghost. So we're just gonna put out Giuseppe. Oh, what is this shit? This guy. All right, Medichan. Ghost and Fairy. Is that Fairy? I feel like that's Fairy. All What? Giuseppe's gone? Just like that? We'll avenge your boy, Jose. Don't worry. I knew that's what this little bastard was gonna do. Alakazam, Ghost, Dark, and Bug. I have none of that. Okay. He's probably gonna heal, isn't he? Nope. Oh my gosh. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck is Future Sight? Yeah, that was the plan, to go against the Garchomp. Oh my gosh, no. Oh, thank goodness for the crit. We're only gonna have three motherfuckers to go up against Cynthia. sad. Oh god, I hate this. Alright, what's her first fucking shit? Spirit Bloom. Sounds like a ghost type. Maybe it's a ghost dark type. Weak against fairy. So we're gonna put out Kick-Ass. Because Kick-Ass knows Moonblast. This is gonna hurt. Oh, and she has 6 against my 3. What? Grass and electric. Don't have anything for that. It's resisting the fire. And it's a water Pokemon. It's not resistant to I'm just gonna have to heal. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh, she was going for the kill. What? I'm gonna have to heal again. Of course you did. This is so stressful. Gastrodon, what is that? Water ground is only it's only weak to grass. Oh no, I can't use water on it. He'll kick ass. That's not bad. Don't poison. She's gonna heal him though. Yep. Did less damage. All right, it's half her team gone. Lucario, that one's gonna hurt a lot. Thanks for believing in me, dude. Thanks for believing in me. Two more to go. Roserade. That's a grass type. I can take that out. I'm actually gonna take this turn. Fucking heal, kick ass. Down to the last one. Garchomp. It is 4 times weak to ice, 2 times weak to fairy, and the only thing I really have is fairy. I'm trying not to panic. Don't worry. I'm trying not to. That's why I'm staying so quiet, just because I'm focusing. She's gonna run out of Dragon Claws before I run out of potions. They can run out of moves, right? Like, the computers can run out of moves? Is that a good strategy to think of? Good. Oh, fucking yes, let's fucking go.
Good, Cynthia. That was as good for you as it was good for me.
Oh, my goodness. That was something else. She was hitting me in the left ball and the right ball. And good old Giuseppe lives. That's right. That's right, he does. He gets to get built into the Hall of Fame. Oh, hot diggity daffodil.
Thanks.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate that.
My first ever Pokemon Nuzlocke, and I fucking won against like the hardest fucking champion in any Pokemon game. I'm so fucking happy, and I'm proud of myself. This was such a good journey and so fun, and I can't wait to start the next one. Pumpkin did. Alright, let's see him put up. A 100% win rate, let's go. Total time, 61 minutes and 61 hours and 10 minutes. And this was our champion team at the end of this Nuzlocke. Fucking, I'm taking a screenshot of that. Oh, it's finally over. Months, weeks, months, days of doing this, and it's finally over. God, I haven't been in a Pokemon game in so long. I haven't been in a Pokemon game since X and Y. I should get everything really ready to switch over to Final Fantasy, but I'm soaking this in. This just feels so good. So what did y'all think of the Pokemon Nuzlocke challenge? Is this something y'all want to see me keep doing? Later, edit. Thanks for staying by, bud. I wore this hat for you, edit. The lucky penguin hat. Can't even skip this. So I have to watch this. I sound like a gangster chump. Mom, I'm back home. We fucking did it. We fucking did it. Switched over to Final Fantasy now. But thank you all for watching the final episode of Pokemon Shining Pearl Nuzlocke Challenge. Can't wait for the next. Cannot wait for the next. Next one will be a randomizer. Alright, I got it ready to go.